Oh, we have a problem for Tsunoda.
The car switched it off.
And those aggressive kerbs might just have caused that problem.
It's not the first time this year, is it, that that's happened to a car?
You do not want to be running out there very often. That's a world of pain, and that particular part of the track.